When there is a sin in front of you, and you know it is so easy to commit this sin, but you just say, Inni akhafullah, I fear Allah. I'm not going to do this. Allah says, for you is a far bigger reward than the one who the sin was not in front of him. He went out looking for it. You find that? Because when the sin is easy to commit and you stayed away from it, it shows that you truly fear Allah. So this is why Allah describes in the Quran a verse that really makes our hair stand. Allah says, on the day of judgment, the book that you authored yourself will be brought in front of you. My book, your book, who is writing it? I am writing it, you are writing it, in the sense that it's my deeds and your deeds, not a third person's deeds. It's your deeds. So write your book correctly. When you are authoring a book, you don't want there to be English language mistakes. You do want someone else to check it, someone to edit it, someone to do something. Wallahi, make sure that you understand the most important book that you will ever, ever, ever receive in the Akhirah. It is your book of deeds, which you wrote yourself. And you cannot deny it. The Quran tells us, who are the criminals? The criminals are those who did not do tawbah. The hadith tells us, if you did tawbah, your sins are wiped out no matter what you've done. So what you did, you wrote a wrong paragraph. Allah tells you, if you are alive and you are breathing, you can delete it and nobody will know about it. We will make the angels also forget about it. Wallahi, we need to author the book well. So the mujrim will say on that day and will be worried. Worried meaning they know they've done bad deeds. Now they're waiting for the results. When you were lazy and you wrote your examination, you are worried. Worried about results when they come. And you don't want the results to be published in the public so that everybody can see that you failed. You want them quietly. You might go there and try and erase it if you have all used. Subhanallah. So my brothers and sisters, it doesn't work like that on the day of judgment. Allah says these mujrimeen and the criminals, they will actually be worried. Worried about what? About what's going to be in the book. And then when they see it, they will say, Ya waylatana, destruction to us. Oh no! That's how we would word it, right? Why? What's wrong with this book? What is it with this book? Every small thing is in it, and the big thing is also in it. Things that you and I would have forgotten, they will be in the book. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala protect us. Allah says, subhanahu wa ta'ala, that the criminals will say, what is it with this book? It hasn't left anything. And Allah says, it's your deeds. You find them in front of you, they will be present and they are there. Nothing you do, nowhere you go, nothing you've seen or uttered or dealt with, etc., etc., every movement of yours is recorded. It's your book. You cannot deny it. Cannot deny it.